You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different? Man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make it soon. And I'll do it cause it's what I wanna fucking do. Cause all these opinions and all these positions, they come in millions, they blocking your vision. But no, you can't listen, that shit is all fiction. Cause you hold the power as long as you're dreaming.
You're never gonna make it. There's no way that you make it. And maybe you can fake it, but you're never gonna make it. Aren't you just gonna take that? Make them take it all back. Don't tell me you believe that. Aren't you just gonna take that? Or will you fucking fight back?
Hello friends, Manalmon is here, and in this video I'm going to show you how to play if your team has if your team hasn't taken Leech. And if you see here, our Black Widow, I was like so annoyed at her because in the last 3-4 seconds she switched her tactic from Leech to first aid. And here I was going to we have no jungler type of thing, but like we have two options, either to cry about like our team is not good, or you have to focus on the game and to try and to think like how you can help your team to win this match. So if you have seen here, in the beginning I have decided to pick the this gun to increase my attack speed. It is mainly like I'm going to buy the boots in the beginning, because when your team is not having a jungler or someone who is not having a leech in your team, then you have to as a marksman or assassin or a fighter, if you don't have leech, so you have to go and do the jungle yourself. That's why I decided to buy the boots first, so that I can travel from jungle to the lane easily. And also one more thing on the angel, normally I build that Valkyrie bow first, but in this case as my opponents were not having any tanks, so I decided not to go for Valkyrie bow for my lifesteal. Instead I will be buying that dual blade. And this is exactly what you do here, take help from your tank or support to do the farming. At least take the buffs. And if you see on the map here, the Black Widow player, she is going to go to do the jungle, and see her health on the map. See her health on the screen, she is very low there. So she will take the buff, she will use her attack device, and then she is going to take the recall. I was so annoyed at that time how this player was playing. I was mainly thinking to go to take the red buff. And if you see, this is one of the mistakes from our enemy side. They saw that we are not having leech, we five all are on the in the laning, and no one tries to steal the buff or any jungle monster in our from our side. And whenever you see your enemies are not having leech, you should go and do invading in the enemies, because they don't have leech. So first thing is either they won't be doing jungle, or this thing that I have told you, the tank or support is going to help the marksman or a fighter to take the jungle. So now normally we are going to wait for this lane and just clear this lane. And as you can see, the Leviathan is here. Now I noticed this thing, I have told you that enemies are not invading. So I was convinced that they don't have much of awareness about the map and to invade. So I simply take the objective and I saw this Emma Frost is dead. Now I was worried about this Loki as he has his passive activated at this time. So I wanted to go and help him. But instead, I mean, I died here and he like used his leech at the light at the like end of the time, that deadly leech. Because of that, I died. That's why I say like always buy the second tier jungle item so that you can have leech. Now you are seeing me like I'm doing the jungle here and I'm getting low because I have neither my that leech, any of the jungle item, neither I have my nor I have my that power core for doing jungle. Now I was buying that attack speed item first, but instead here if I'm doing jungle also, I should have bought the dual blade or Valkyrie bow that is going to give me lifesteal to engage in the fights here. With the like good map awareness here, I was able to see that our ancient one has used the ultimate. She was not using any of the signs like showing like saying that my ultra skill is ready, so that our like we can like better prepare for when she uses her ultimate. So I have to watch out for her, because if our ancient one is going to use her ultimate properly and we are going to secure that, I mean, this is the duty of marksman or the damage dealer of the team to secure the kill of like taking your ancient one. Like ancient one is taking risk by like going to the enemy area by the that swapping position, so you have to be aware like who she is sending back here. Now I noticed here she sends her back. I use my paralyze so that I can avoid that damage from her, and boom, we got a kill on her here. Now I cannot see the enemies here, so I decided to go back, and when I noticed that our mantis was doing the solo bot here, so I went to go and help her. You will see like our Black Widow is dying just for no reason here. By the way, there is one more reason why mainly assassin die in this case. As you can see, we don't have a front line. That means we are not having a tank here. Okay, I saw this Hawkeye health so low, so I just went for a tower dive here and we got a kill on him. And it is very important to shut down this Hawkeye blade and ancient one, because in late game they are going to be very dangerous. Obviously this Yondu also in the late game they are going to be very very dangerous. So again I am back to like do my jungle here. I realize this mistake now, like I have to buy my dual blade first. So I first after like getting my this attack speed item, I first bought this lifesteal, and like it is going to help me in the jungle, because if my support or tank is not with me, I can still do the jungle. Like I can regenerate myself while doing jungle. And here you can see how much they are pushing on us. As like their blade is pretty much farmed up here, and you will see again she used her and this time it is going to backfire on us. The Loki is going to die here, and I don't want to take risk to fight him because I was not having my like paralyze, or you can say my skill were on cooldown at that time. So I just like used my S3 to back on. Now here I'm saying like don't attack the enemy head on, mainly because if you notice there our ancient one was doing 1v2 there, though our mantis went to help her, but she was late and she died there. So here I'm again back taking the buffs and doing jungle myself, because you can see what our Black Widow is doing. I mean, she is blindly going there. I mean, when you don't see the enemies on the map, you should be aware for your retreat. I mean, they may be coming to your lane to kill you because you are pushing carelessly there. Now this Yondu was on very low health and we got kill on him. Again, they got kill on our Black Widow for being the blind about the map, and same goes for the enemy Yondu here. Now okay, I have also said about how to like go up against the enemies having the insane lifesteal. I have got my two items. Now for the third item, I was buying Heimdall sword, because Heimdall sword is very good against fighting the lifesteal enemies. And you will see here I'm not getting near them, like I'm staying away as a marksman and attacking them. the main thing, like, to go up against the lifesteal monster, this ancient one, and the blade, is that you have to stay away from them, because if they are not attacking you, mainly if they are not damaging you, that means they cannot regenerate themselves. So I was like making my distance from them, and you will see here, like, our mantis should have retreated back, and I don't know why she was engaging with them. Now again, ancient one used a very good ult here. We got Yondu here. Yeah, we got Yondu. Now Hawkeye and this Emma Frost are here, and you can see my level. I am on level 15 instead of not having Leech also. And again, we got I got triple K over here, and you can see my Heimdall sword is completed. Now I can like do 1v1 against them, these enemy ancient one and blade. Only thing I have to care about is to keep my distance, so they cannot damage me, or like because if they damage you, then only their lifesteal works. Or in case of that ancient one, you also have to keep your distance from her Tau Mandal, that circle area, because that circular area also regen her. So you have to be like out of that circular area so that she cannot regen her herself. Here you will see like ancient one will again alt, and it is very important for those heroes who have their like game changer ultimate to let your teammates know that their ultimate is ready. And I have to like always notice, because I noticed in the beginning that the ancient one is not telling like her ultimate is ready or not. That's why I was watching out for our ancient one, because if she ults the right person and we kill that person, that is going to help us win this game. And here Loki has a passive, so he survived, and we got triple KO again here. I got triple KO on Angel again here. Now the next thing to do for us is like we got 4 kills on them, and now I will take the Surtur, because I am like level 17. I have my lifesteal items also, and I have sufficient item to go and take the Lord solo. So now enjoy the rest of the gameplay with the background music. I hope you understand what your strategy should be when your team is not having Leech, and when your enemies are not having Leech also. Yeah, I'm sipping on some juice and some bae. Goddamn. Oh man, I feel that ghost in my veins. She says she's feeling loose off the flame. She said she loves the view from my place. I'm feeling hella lit, I'm okay. This whiskey is the shit, man, I'll say. I need another hit of your J. Now my mind is hella split, chill the fade. I said, girl, can you come a bit closer? I need closure. This shit ain't over till it's over. I'm like, hold up. I said, girl, can you come a bit closer? I wanna get to know ya. Goddamn, I'm feeling it was over.
Till it's over. I'm like, hold up. I said, girl, can you come a bit closer?